Hey YouTube, this is Nuna. Welcome back for another video. This is a tag, yes, 15 weird question tag, something like get to know me better in my weirdness, you know. So, let's get straight ahead. I was tagged by the wonderful Sandy, and now I want to call you Sandra, right? So, hi Sandy, thank you so much for tagging me. So I got tagged to do this and answer the 15 questions. So let's get into the questions. What's a nickname only your family calls you? I don't have one nickname. Like, my father calls me one way, my mother calls me another way, my aunties call me another way, my sister calls me another way. Let's take this one, because a lot of my families ended up calling me, like my sister is calling me. She calls me Mami too. So yeah. Or pretty much everyone calls me Ami. That's it. Yeah. What's a weird habit of yours? Weird. Let's say my father told me that when I was young, I was doing that. Like when I was 4 to 5 years old, I was always doing that. You know, like people were talking to me and I was like that. And this is something that I still do every now and then, you know, like when people put me in an awkward position, I would go like that. You know, like just and do that. I don't know if that is weird. I don't think it's weird. Do you have any weird phobias? I hate, and this is where I join you, Sandy, I hate bugs, like, especially bees, you know, and that kind of stuff. Like, I would go like Matrix, you know, like, whoa, that's me. Yes, I can't. Bees and all that little animals, like flies, I can handle them, but I would definitely make sure that I get it off my house before I can get concentrated on anything else. But bees, it's just like my belly is fighting against it. Like I hear it and I instantly like, yeah. What's a song you secretly love to blast and belt? When nobody's around. I have a lot of these, but lately I have been in this song that is all over on radios in France here. Johnny, la gente es muy loca. I know this song is crazy, like there is no words, there is nothing, but only this song. If I can, you know, get to put a few seconds of this song in this video, I will. It's just like, it's techno, and I don't like techno music, you know, like house and clubbing and stuff like that, but whenever this song is on, like, I'm like, Johnny, la gente es muy loca. I know, yeah. That's the song like I have been like crazy about lately. Yeah. What is one of your biggest pet peeves? Question number 5. Pet peeves. People digging into their noses. I know I say that all the time, but please get a tissue. How would you do that? You know, like, and get, oh my gosh, I just can't. I can't. Like you have a home, and if you don't, there are tissues. You know, I can give you a tissue if you want to, but ew. No, I can't. That is something. And they will, you know, they will come and slap your five and, you know, and say hi and touch you and ew. I can't. What is one of your nervous habits? I think I touch my ears. I think. Yeah, when someone is embarrassing me and I'm nervous, and you know, I will definitely go ahead and touch my ears. Not my earrings, but my ears. Like, someone please get me out of this place. Yeah. Question number 7. What side of the bed do you sleep on? If you're facing the bed, I sleep on the right all the time. I don't sleep on the left. I sleep on the right. Yeah. What was your first stuffed animal and its name? I remember my first stuffed animal. It was a big dog. It was blue, a blue dog. I know. I don't know where they got that. I was 4 or 5 years old. I remember that. And I don't remember the name, but it was blue, like pale, very pale blue, beautiful. I loved it. It was like bigger than me, you know, and I was like sleeping against it. Yeah, I remember this one. Question number 9, what's the drink you always order at Starbucks? Iced coffee. Very simple. Number 10, what's the beauty rule you preach but never actually practice or never actually do? Beauty rule. I don't know. Make sure you moisturize your face before bed. But I don't, as my skin is not dry, I never felt the need. I never needed to moisturize my face before bed. But if there was something I was to mention, it would be this one definitely, because I don't moisturize my face before I go to night. I don't moisturize my face before bed at night. So I would say this one. Which way do you face in the shower? I face forward. The water comes that way and I'm facing the water. Why do people give their back? Let me just precise something. Whenever I wash my hair, I would turn around and put my hair like that and get the water from the back. But if not, I'm facing the shower. Do you have any weird body skills? Yes, but I can't show that on camera because people will... I can, you know, show my bad finger with my feet. Like, I can do that with my feet, but I'm not sure that people will like it on camera. Some people have, you know, feet phobia and stuff like that, so I can actually show you. But when you show this bad finger with your hand, I can actually do that with my feet. Yeah, I know, crazy. So yeah, this is something I can do with my feet. What's your favorite comfort food? Food that's bad, but you can eat, like you actually eat it anyways. Anything that is french fries, potatoes, chips, anything like that. I can eat french fries at breakfast. Okay, like for breakfast, I can actually go for french fries and ketchup and mayonnaise and yeah, french fries. Like whatever it is, whatever the time of the year of the day, you present me french fries, I go for them, definitely. 14, what's a phrase or exclamation you always say? Purée de patate, like when I am extremely mad. The exact translation would be mashed potatoes. Yeah, I know, but in French, I combined a curse with this so that I would not curse in front of my daughter. So instead of saying, I say mashed potatoes, purée de patate. Yeah, that's something I say. 15, time to sleep, what are you actually wearing? It depends on the time. I really get quickly cold, so I will sleep with a tank top or lingerie and a pajama, like bottom pajamas, yes, yeah. Okay, so that's it, that's done. That was my tag. So thank you so much for tagging me again. And I am tagging who do I want to tag? I would like to tag who haven't I seen the video of that? I don't know. Let me come back and tell you. I am tagging 4 person. I am tagging my girl Anne Taylor Stitch from Beauty Sewing. I am tagging Mrs. Precious Mary. I am tagging Ethnie Mad, yes, I want you to do this tag in French, and I am tagging Lauren, Miss L. Bailey. So thank you so much, and of course I am tagging everyone that wants to post a video answer in the video comment section. So yeah, thank you so much, I'll talk to you later, bye!